My name is Jarell Jesse. I'm from Marion, Massachusetts, and I'm studying mycobacteriosis in striped bass here at the Chesapeake Biological Lab. Mycobacteriosis. Mycobacteriosis is a disease from mycobacteria in the water column that causes fish, primarily striped bass in the Chesapeake Bay, to have these ugly lesions on the outside of the fish. My research is primarily looking to quantify drivers of mycobacteriosis in the striped bass population of the Chesapeake Bay. The primary drivers we're looking at are environmental drivers and then also nutritional drivers. One hypothesis for why striped bass in the Chesapeake Bay have such high prevalence and severity of mycobacteriosis is because of the environmental conditions of the bay. Part of my research, I'm working with 30 years of Maryland Department of Natural Resource data to tease apart the environmental and nutritional drivers of mycobacteriosis in striped bass. Teasing apart the environmental and nutritional stress hypotheses for mycobacteriosis in striped bass will help protect the species for future generations. As part of my research, I'm writing models to quantify the environmental and nutritional drivers of mycobacteriosis in striped bass. So I spend most of my time on a computer writing those models. The nutritional stress hypothesis can be from decreased prey availability in the bay or competition for that prey due to increased striped bass population sizes. So the increased stress from prey availability can lead the fish to become more susceptible to disease. Studying mycobacteriosis in striped bass is important because striped bass is the number one recreational fishery in the U.S. I'm from New Bedford, Massachusetts, which is the number one fishing port in the U.S. And growing up there, I realized the importance of the commercial fisheries as well as conserving fish for our future. The reason I wanted to come to CBL is for my advisor, Dr. Jenny Nesledge. I knew that I wanted to work in fishery science, and I knew that I wanted to work with a woman, and there's not many as great as Jenny.